behind the blue starting gate is driver Gene Coulter. He has no idea that he's about to take the most terrifying ride of his life. The gate flies open and they're off. The crowd gasps as the bar that connects Gene's chariot to the horses breaks free. It's now skidding across the ground, kicking up dirt as the horses move down the track. Gene desperately tries to stop the out-of-control chariot, but it's no use. Then, suddenly, he's launched 30 feet into the air. Take another look. The bar jams into the track, catapulting Gene straight up into the sky. As he slams to the ground, the horses continue down the track. Gene survives, and amazingly is only slightly injured in the bizarre accident. But he'll never forget the 30-foot plunge that almost put him 6 feet under.